They want to open things up, and then you'll see them then drive to the paint.
Collier with the touch. She takes it down the floor in the first two for Napheesa Collier.
We were talking about a player taking advantage of an opportunity to start. Since she's been into the starting lineup for the Liberty, her confidence just continues to grow. I think the size advantage over Lexi Brown. And then again, Napheesa Collier. Seattle's 4-0. Las Vegas is 2-2. LA was 2-3. Minnesota was 1-3. So they've got some ground they're going to need to make up. You see Napheesa Collier posting up. Really, she's trying to fill the shoes of Sylvia Fowles inside and do a nice job. They have had a tendency to get off to a slow start. Not today.
You see what Collier can bring to the floor, the up and under, the ball handling skills. Put on your coaching hat, Carolyn. I mean, how do you defend her? What do you do?
Can't let her catch it. That's the biggest thing. Can't score without the ball. When she...
Dantas finds Collier. Collier with the three, the contested three from Napheesa Collier.
After the double team inside on Dantas, she finds Napheesa Collier. She knocks down the three, and as she runs down and looks at the bit, how about that shimmy? It was all about getting in the playoffs, and they won.
Yep.
So now
yep.
Next they will face the Los Angeles Lakers. Asia Wilson, Dawana Bonner. I mean, you can go on every team. Every night you turn it on, you're going to say, wow, at some point during those four quarters.
Right.